Magma is rising, as the evidence is that we have a lot of smoke and heat, actually. There was a big earthquake in the area. All the seismograms showed this. And now I'm going to show you a pan. I'm panning toward the sea, as you can see here in this image. There is a lot of smoke and low-laying clouds. And this is from right now, live. And we are looking toward the actually west side of the Atlantic. Now we are panning back toward the volcano in the Dellinger Valley. And as you can see here, this is a volcano. The old cone is there. The massive, massive, beautiful shield just created. Now we're looking at the Merredale Valley, one of them. And nothing we can see here. So we have to go back to the volcano. Everything must be happening there. The slope that you can see here is created by all the volcanic eruption that we had over the last year. And now this is a volcano. Let's zoom on this. I just want to zoom on that and have a good look to see what is going on. Yes, as you can see, there is some smoke and some heat rising. And let me just look a little bit further back. Probably that's the best view. A little bit further back I want to go. And this way we can see that what's going on in the bigger picture. As you can see now, that's better. And yeah, I can see some smoke. The heat is rising from the left, and the smoke is in the middle part of the image. Now it is a little bit toward the top of the image. And the clouds, as you see, are moving toward this. So I will keep an eye for you. Definitely there is something going on. The huge spark in the tremors showed that the magma is present. So let's wait and see. I will keep you updated on that. That is Saturday, 30 July 2022.